Zim's legendary musician Mapfumo arrives home, ending more than 10 years of exile. Zimbabwe's most popular musician, Thomas Mapfumo, has reportedly returned home after a decade in self-imposed exile in the US. According to NewZimbabwe.com, Mapfumo landed at Robert Gabriel Mugabe International on Wednesday and was expected to perform at Glamis Arena in Harare later this month. The Southern African nation's music legend was expected to perform alongside another legend, Oliver Mtukudzi, on April 28. A BBC report quoted Mapfumo recently as saying that he won't be getting involved in politics. "I don't want to be involved in politics, I am just here for the people. I am here for everyone. I just belong to the poor people, that's where I come from," said Mapfumo. Mapfumo fled the country at the height of political repression. He had not set his foot in the Southern African country since 2004, when he settled in the United States. Jailed by the country's former white rulers over his protest music, Mapfumo was later hounded by the black government that succeeded them.